Good morning, guys. Hope you're all well, safe and free from coronavirus. We're going to do a morning workout for just 10 minutes here at Cranbrook Education Campus. I hope you can join me in this actual workout we can get going. So starting off, we're just going to be walking on the spot. Okay, we're just going to do this for 30 seconds. Okay, so nice and easy, just nice and easy walking. Okay, and then we're going to move those arms, get those arms pumping, getting those legs walking. Okay, we're doing really well. All right, if we wanted to, we can just swing our arms round. Okay, or get our arms walking like this again, keep them pumping through. Okay, and we're going to go up to 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Next one, we're going to go into lunges. So we're going to step forward, okay? Hands on hips if you need to, just to get that balance in, getting that knee nice and low down to the floor. Good. Keep it up, guys. Okay, you'll feel your pulse rates are going up. And we're going to keep that knee, getting that nice knee low down to the floor. Okay, again, we're going to do this for 30 seconds. All right, we're going to keep it going. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, we're going to now do side steps to the side. Okay, so we're going to do side steps. Walking again. Alright, then we're going to do the next thing. We're going to do some sumos. Okay, so we're going to get our legs working a little bit. So when we do our sumos, it's really, really important that we keep our heels down firmly on the floor. Okay, so ready? And 1, 2. Next, we're going to go into our press shot position. Sorry, sit-up position. Okay, when we get into our sit-up position, we're going to work a little bit more of those abs. And you'll feel those abs tomorrow. Just make sure we do a nice easy cool down at the end. Make sure you're with me with the cool down at the end, okay? So ready, we're going to go down into sit-up position. Okay, let's go. And we're going to put our hands there. Or you can have hands here. Or if you want to be really quick yourself, really stretch, like really straight yourself, then just put your hands here, okay? I prefer here, just to give you a little bit more push. So, next week, I'm sure we'll do some other things extra for you guys to get on with for your class chat. Have a good day, guys. See you later.